Tonight, a break-in caught on surveillance cameras at a home in Harrison Township. The suspect kicked the door 17 times to get into the home on North River Road. He and a woman were in an old pickup truck. She walked up and knocked on the front door first, apparently to find out if anyone was home. Well, after that, the man tried to disable a camera and then bashed in the door. If you have any information or know who these people are, please call the Macomb County Sheriff's Department right away.